we are going to go dumpster diving.
Not right now.
Yeah, we are right after we leave from here. We're going to go right up there. We got what? It's fine. It's cooked. It's fine. And we're just going to go there and then head home.
That's a big girl. She sounded hoarse. Yes, we'll be hoarse.
The older one? Yeah. Yeah, she's fine. She just...
She's got a man's voice.
Huh?
She's got a chat of man's voice.
Yeah, she's got a man voice today.
She always does.
A what?
What kind of cans did that police officer have on that bicycle?
What kind of camera?
What kind of chance does he have if he ran up against somebody that wanted to kill him?
Oh, he has a big chance. Trust me, there's another, there's always, oh, they've got stuff on them, you just don't see it. He's got a lot more stuff than you think. That what? Shut your door. You will be amazed because they drive around our complex.
I know.
And you will see their lights come on if somebody's doing something. I've seen them pull people over. Because you try to outrun them on a bike, I guarantee you there's an officer somewhere else.
Yeah, I'm sure they got backup
right there. Usually. You just don't know where he's at. That's why I'm saying usual.
I know.
Usually. And plus they do, they have bulletproof vests on underneath. On those bikes.
So people won't shoot them.
Yeah. About the rednecks around here and the hickerbillies. There's a difference between the rednecks and the hickerbillies.
Yeah, and I said, well, at least you have your bulletproof vest, right? He goes, yeah, but it'd be hot if they just shoot me in the head. I was like, dude, do you want to put me in a box and just do it, you know? He was right, probably. The money could have
happened. Oh, there's a bunch of stuff over there.
Uh-oh.
Huh?
Carpet.
Yeah, I'm gonna park it and look.
You're
gonna
have to hurry, lady.
Can't hurry when I can't find my.
Here's Lovely right here.
My other glove. The reason it's hot in here is because I'm running the heater. And that's why the door's open. Oh my. Let's see. Carpet. Don't want that. That didn't take long. It was carpet. I didn't see it. Usually. There we go. And you know when they dump, usually somebody will come in and dump a bunch of other stuff. But I saw a bunch of stuff over there. And that is a move out over there. But we'll do this round first and then come back later and do that back round later. hot.
No, it's okay. I'm taking my jacket off.
Because I've got the heater on.
I know, but I don't take my jacket off.
And I had my fan turned off.
No way. Can't fit it in here.
Nope, not messing with it. Not the soccer goal. Nope, nope, nope. Golly!
Might be aluminum, but whatever.
It's not aluminum. I'm gonna let someone else get that. You know what? You go. I wish I had a truck. Because that's some steel. Long steel. But that ain't gonna fit. Yeah, that's long steel, not short steel. One iron. Because that'll make some money, but that won't. I'm gonna see if there's a way I can move that. Somebody dropped their damn. I didn't mean to say that. Like it. There's probably a bunch of junk in there. In that one either. I mean, there's just some things I'm just not getting right now. I know the economy's just now starting to open up, but we're mostly doing shoes, purses, jewelry. We're gonna try to stay away from the clothing for a while, because that, until it's, you know, time of need. You see what I'm saying? For a while. Some stuff we just need not to mess with right now. Let's see if there's anything in that tote. Could be, could be. What's in this tote? There's something there. Oh. Oh, I can't do fish. I cannot do fish. Rotten fish. There's just something about I cannot do, you know, fish that's gone bad. I can't do that. There's something about it. It used to not bother me. But the older I've gotten, certain smells, I can't deal with. And that right there, it's one of them. It used to not, but boy, it does now. It's like, no, no, no. No, but to the no, no. I know I sound weird. That's people that just lazy and don't want to throw their trash in the trash can. Over there. Huh? I tell you what, I'll be happy when this all gets fixed. Yours gets fixed. The messing. I know. I'm not going to grab that for sure. That's part of a car. No. Yeah, that's part of the car in there. I'm not even gonna mess with it. You know, part of the car. Excuse me. that one where I seen, I know that's a move out. About big. Yeah. They need him to get that donation box.
They do, probably the kids play outside.
Well, I'm talking about the donation box, you know, where we donate. They need to come and get that because, or at least come and have someone throw it away or something. You know, have a dumpster pick up some of the trash. We'll check over there because the other day there were some people moving out over there. So you never know what you find, right? Look at that jewelry we found. Oh, and I gotta be careful because the other day I had my GoPro on.
Yeah.
And somehow I had bumped it just right and it turned it completely off. And then rewound. Somehow.
It what? Turned it off and
rewired? And it wound up rewinding.
So you say throw it over what you did take?
Nope. Now, you and I can go look over here. Here's gloves. Somewhere. I'll holler at you, alright? Tools. Somebody broke their toolbox. I'll put this over here. That's one thing I've got to buy is a toolbox for the house, for all them tools. Ooh. Golf club that I know has. Oh, look how pretty. And this is just gonna get soaking wet. Hand me my stick. My stick.
What are you doing?
I'm just gonna pull a couple things up and that's it. Gonna pull a couple things up and just check it. That'd be cool to give some little kid, but can't do that. Oh, oh, oh. Yep. Worried about that food that's in my Jeep that we just got all cooked. So it's fine. It's not gonna hurt it. Somebody went to Popeyes with me. They were supposed to abandon all star phone use here. But when I go magnet fishing, all I find is more plastic stuff than I do anything else in the lakes. Okay. We'll go to that one. Da da da. I've done something to my thumb. I don't know what I've done. Oh. one way. Hey, it can't get stolen. You can turn that ignition on all you want and they ain't gonna get it started. Yeah. I don't take a picture or call because I got permission here. I have no problems. The only one we've had problem with was that one lady, and I ran into the maintenance guy up here and told him about her, and he said just when she does that, just leave, and then he said come back in an hour. He said she gets on a drunken spree. And her mouth overloads her rear end, he says. He says, you know, she's probably drunk and snot, he said, probably that day. Which I told you she was. I said, she's probably drunker than snot. And what was it? She was drunk. Huh? Are you being my backseat driver?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I could see it's when the Jeep's full and I can't see to back up. This is when I really need you to look back here or to the side. That dumpster right there is where I got all them balance and they were still like, if I'd have got them all, I'd have had a ton and that would have been $150. But I couldn't pull anymore and my arms, I was just starting to wear out. Because I had the small ones to the big ones and the big ones to the small ones. And I was just like, forget that, I can't go anymore.
Yeah.
There's a move out over there too, I saw them moving out. And it wasn't a move in, that's a move out. Because I saw them moving out. But I don't know who's throwing their pots, these pots away over here.
Pots and pans?
No, pots. You know, planters. Oh. Rug USA. Rug USA. Rug. Rugs. You remember? Not too long ago they were doing, before this virus hit, remember they were redoing the apartments?
Yeah.
And so, that's what that was. So I'm not going to grow up. And when those things are wet, it's hard as heck to move them things, you know what? So when them things are wet, I don't even try to mess with them. I'd like to find a good piece to put up in the bedroom, in both bedrooms and stuff before, well, I have to move, before we move. Rugga. Dum 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 dum. Dum. Okay. Alright, we gotta go into this gas station real quick. This gas station. Real quick. I've got some lottery tickets she gave me. She won on them. So she's take them in and keep the money. So, now y'all, the reason we're not out magnet fishing, one, it's been raining on top of everything else. Storm blew in last night, was pretty bad. I mean, I thought we were really gonna get a tornado out of that one last night, the way it was going. Because the wind was running 45 to 50 last night. That's kind of scary. And then I can't think of his name, Amanda's boyfriend, went out there and got my, chased down the trash cans for me. And picked up somebody else's crap and put it in my trash can, which that was nice, you know. Too bad he didn't have a bunch of stuff back there now. You know what I'm saying? Good stuff. Holy tamale. I don't think Debbie's been working here lately. I think Debbie quit or... Uh-huh. Debbie. I haven't seen her in a while. You. So I haven't seen Debbie in a while. Debbie, the one we used to stop here all the time?
I saw some tickets laying on the table at the house.
There's one, but I don't know what I did to the other one. See if they fell back there.
The pail?
No, the other ticket.
Like I said, I saw a couple in the house. But
those are the ones she gave me.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Okay. Alright. I shall be back. Right here. Hang on. I gotta have my glasses on. I'll scratch the bottom of these real quick. Here's a machine that'll...
Yeah.
Right here. The serial numbers. There's some that, like me, I don't know how to play these, really.
Right.
I don't even mess with them. I don't know how to play them. I don't know how to mess with them. All right, I'll be right back. Oh, I don't have my mask.